Creation of QR codes has become easy. With WX controls, you can add QR codes to all your applications with a few mouse clicks. Simply drop the WX QR code on your form, and you immediately see the design time view of a sample QR code. To add a QR code to your application, add the WX QR code component to your form and change the text property. That is all you need to do to add a QR code to your application. Of course, customization is possible. You have full control over the creation of the QR code. You can affect its error correction level using the property with the same name. All possible values are available as enumerables. Further, you can set the module version for the code. You can fine-tune the appearance of the control using its settings property. You can affect the colors, titles, quiet zones, and a lot more. Also, you can easily add a logo to your QR code. Simply select the logo property and select an image. The control supports bitmap and vector images. In addition to properties, you have various events to interact with the control. Most notable of all the events is the Get QR Code event. It allows you, using the A bitmap parameter, to save the QR code as a bitmap. And now the best part about the WX controls. They're available for the VCL, FireMonkey, Lazarus, and the web. That means you're compatible with all platforms, Windows, macOS, Linux, Raspberry Pi, Android, iOS, or any HTML5 compatible browser. That's because FNC is universal. For more information about FNC and the new WX controls, go to fnctmssoftware.com.